It is inevitable that we will exit the fossil fuels era because at a certain point we will simply run out of carbon to mine at home. So the question is really, when do we exit the era, not if? The sensitivity of the climate is extremely, extremely high. We added all this extra carbon to the carbon cycle, and the net result is much more than can be absorbed by the ecosystem. Billions of tons of carbon that's been buried for hundreds of millions of years, and is not part of the carbon cycle, taking it from deep underground and adding it to the carbon cycle, address the climate crisis. Accelerate the transition out of the fossil fuel era.